The reason I'm here is I am 41 years old, and my generation today is pretty well off. My parents are very proud of me, and I'm sure it's across, because we never imagined that I could sit in a plane, forget going abroad. Yeah. All this perception changed because before 30 years, we never thought, unless you are a Tata Birla, you cannot start business. Infosys, the company, is the one which made middle class grow and make entrepreneurship and become business something which we never imagined. The reason I'm here, because I feel that Mr. Nandan here would bring the same transformation to politics that he brought to all the people here we are aspiring. And I won't be surprised 10 years from now, you find another 30 or 40 year old guy saying that I'm going to fight an election, I'm going to serve a nation, and looks at it as a career the same way like today we look at IT as a career. So first of all, thanks. Second, wish you all the very best. I'll wholeheartedly support you. And third, it needs courage to stand up and say that I'll fight an election. Everybody is a diplomatic here. It's easy to ask questions. It's very difficult to face and take. So wish you all the very best. My best wishes with you.
Thank you so much.